Sneaky Banger? Let's see. Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today it's time for another reaction and today I will be reacting to Idols and Illusions. The song is called This Dying Breath. The song was suggested to me via Instagram. Daniel of the band contacted me directly on Instagram and asked if I can do a reaction to it. And a couple days went by and I thought, why not? On Instagram I already saw the thumbnail and it looked kind of promising, so I'm excited. I never heard of this band, it's a smaller band, and yeah, I think that's enough talking, let's check it out. Alrighty, and 3, 2, 1, and go. Okay. Starts pretty good. Also, it's a lyric video. Build up. Okay. I love it. Another black. No. No, no, no. Oh, no. holy moly, I didn't expect it to be that good, to be honest. The production value of the music sounds pretty, pretty good. I have no idea if they are signed to a label or not. As I said, I don't know anything about the band. I can show you the conversation again we had on Instagram. So, awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. That's a banger. That's a really, really sneaky banger. Holy crap. I already saw in the comments of the video, of the original video, that it was an ad and they stayed for the music, so it worked. Holy moly, this is awesome. It's my kind of classic metalcore, the mix between harsh vocals and clean singing, and I absolutely love it. I will, of course, subscribe to their channel, and you should also. They only have 207 subscribers. Do it. Jesus. Oh, it's the only song, unfortunately. I would love to see more. Please do more. Also, if Daniel is seeing this, let me know in the comments. Are you the vocalist? Are you the drummer of the band? And holy moly, how did you pull that off? I'm stunned. I'm positively stunned and surprised. This is gonna be on my everyday playlist. I have to go to work today, to the night shift, and this will be the number one song in the car. Blasting, of course. Jesus, I'm speechless. It's epic. Please, please do more and let me know if there is a new video. I will react to it, I promise. Man, this will be my new favorite. I really enjoyed it. And if you also did, make sure to click the like button and consider subscribing. I really appreciate it and I hope I will see you next time. See ya!